Good morning, my cupcakes. I just dropped the kiddos off. I'm about to go get me an espresso shot. I go to the gym today. I guess I can give y'all a little bit of an Ozempic update. I haven't had any constipation. Meanwhile, this is my first Thursday will be my second shot, so we'll see. This lady in my job, baby, lost all that weight quick. I was like, damn. She won lost all her weight real quick. I'm only gonna do four weeks, 0.5, then 2 weeks, 0.25. So that's 8 weeks. And then I'll be done. So yeah, I'm about to get my espresso shot because I'm about to make a Starbucks drink that has 15 grams of protein in it. This Atkins Creamy Cinnamon Swirl. Ooh, it's good. And it got 15 grams of protein. I'm gonna pour this over a blondie espresso shot. Then I'm gonna go home, make me an omelet. Because we not, no. Even though I'm getting an espresso shot, this espresso shot costs $2. We're not eating out all month of February. You know, once a week. Friday is when I let my kids or whatever get something to eat. But, what was I about to say? Today I'm gonna go to Aldi's. I'm buying a fresh, never frozen from Aldi's piece of salmon. And I'll make some salmon tacos. Have I ever made salmon tacos? No. And then at this other grocery store, they have mango pico. I'm gonna get some of that. Before I go get the salmon, I'm going to look, I'm trying to see like what seasoning I should get. What should I get for the salmon? Or should I do taco seasoning, or should I do like cumin, onion powder, garlic, and like, you know, that seafood seasoning that everybody use, but I got the low sodium one. Should I use that? So I'm gonna see, put a little salsa on there, and I'm gonna eat it with my lettuce wraps. Seems like it'll be pretty good. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm also gonna edit a video so that it can get out. Be out, and then we'll do it like that. My hand is hurting. Can I get down? I'm tired as hell. So I'll check back in with y'all because I'm extremely tired, which I know is probably from that. When I went, the nurse practitioner was telling me that the Ozempic shots do make you tired. I go to the gym at 10, so I'm gonna go home, shower, or wash up. I probably ain't gonna shower, put on my gym clothes for the day, and I need to wash. So we have a jam-packed day. I take my son to get his hair cut. Na 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 na. Hey, all right. I got the blondie espresso shot. Yes, I do. Oh man, that tastes amazing, y'all. The shake by itself tastes amazing, but putting it over that espresso, then putting it over that ice. I know I need to start drinking cold stuff. I mean, hot stuff, but I just like cold. This is daddy issue, this is years putting up with the rules I miss. So hold on, hold on, don't let me go. My mama about to make her breakfast. I should have made her a bagel with some cream cheese, but I'm making biscuits. I forgot we had bagels over here, so I'll make her some biscuits, some egg, and some eggs. That's about it. I don't think we got no sausage. Y'all, I'm trying to look for a 24-hour daycare. I think I told y'all already. For my kids. It's just hard. I need a weekend daycare and 24-hour daycare. I'm going to go check one out today. See what it's looking like. So I ate, I washed, you know, did a little whole bath, wash up, whatever you call it. And now I'm about to be heading to the gym. Made my mama some breakfast. Then we're about to head to the gym. Then we are going to, from the gym, we're going to go to Aldi's and Stracks. Because I want to get some pineapple, mango pico. And I gotta get a fresh and never frozen. Cause y'all be playing Aldi's like Aldi's ain't fucking Whole Foods for people on the income or people that want to be frugal. Yes. So fresh, never frozen salmon from Aldi's. I'm gonna get a slab of that because I told y'all already the plan. Thinking of a master plan. I might make half of it regular, half of it jerk. Like jerk salmon tacos, and then do the other one just regular tacos for my kid. Ooh, that's what I'm gonna do too, boo. Because I know that jerk salmon with that jerk sauce on that salmon with that mango pico, baby. My. I'm so lame. Do y'all think, this is a random conversation, do y'all think people that are lame live their best life or the people that are cool? To me, I feel like people that are lame live their best life because they don't give a fuck. So what if it's lame? So what if I'm weird? So what if I'm quirky? People that's cool, that is a hard way of living because you have to live up to everything cool. You know what I'm saying? What everybody else thinks. I told y'all I wanted to get my hair done for Valentine's. Well, not really. I don't got no Valentine's Day, but I wanted to get my hair done. And I'm just thinking. When it comes to stuff, y'all, really, I'm cheap. When it comes to me, I'm cheap. When it comes to, like, drink, the only thing I'm good at is, I need to get my life together. I keep forgetting to sign my baby girl into school. But, like Starbucks or like fitness. But I need to keep my hair up. My hair needs to be done. It's going to need to be done by February. So, January, we did good because I usually never get my braids retouched in 4 weeks. So, these braids, I think I got these sometime in December. And then I got them retouched a month in January so they're not as bad as they could be. And then I'm going to get my hair done. I'm going to get me a wig because, come on, Deb, get the damn wig. It's not that big of a deal. But the wigs are so expensive. Because I got a lot of stuff booked. Like, I got a full body wax. I want to see if I can, I don't know if I can change it or modify it. I really don't need a full body wax. Full body wax, I believe, is, you know, full Brazilian, half a leg, armpits, and arms. I think that's it. And then the next day, I have booked. I don't even know why I'm complaining. I never do this much stuff for myself. The next day, I got booked a full body massage, hot stone, facial, and vaginal. So it's really not. I deserve it. But I deserve it. So let me shut the hell up. And I'm going to get my head done, too. I'm a hard worker. But that, when I do stuff like that for myself, you know what it makes me want to do? It made me want to leave the one away and start a new relationship. No, I'm just kidding. It makes me want to pick up a date. And I can't pick up no more days. Like, my savings, how I have my money saved, it's set, it's fixed. It's no changing. So the money that I save, I'm not changing it to support a luxury lifestyle until I get to where I need to be. Y'all, Beyonce just dropped, she having a concert 2023. I'm like, ooh, when are you gonna drop the dates, boo? She needs to drop the dates. Because I'm going to either go to Indianapolis or Chicago, one of those. Either by myself or with my little cousins. Because my little cousin, she's a Beyonce fanatic. And I don't know about her sister. Her sister might come. But I'm either going to Indianapolis or Chicago, depending on the dates. I want to get higher. Can you sit on top of me? I want to go with nobody. My face is really dry, but whatever. I needed to actually go another way. I might. If I get to drive, it was hot. So yeah, I did that for my mother, dear. I did find, I don't know if I told y'all, a weekend daycare, so it'll be $80 a day. So that's $160 every 2 weeks. Because it's $80 a day, because it'd be $40 for both of them, because it's 12 shift. Come on. Nurses, can y'all start a daycare? Can y'all start a daycare? Y'all know we work 12-hour shifts. We need a daycare from 6 to 8 or 6 to 9. Really, we need 24 hours, because what at 17 and somebody cold? And I ain't gave report yet. Sick of this shit. Anyways, I called my best friend, her mom. She know daycare, so she gonna call around for me, see if her mom or somebody, because I need a daycare. I need to be 100% INDEPENDENT. Do you know what that means? I need to make sure that I don't have to ask nobody to pick my kids up. I don't have to ask nobody to watch them, because no. And I hate that for me, but that's just the way it is. I'm not even gonna lie, y'all. I do like to just depend on myself. But I hate the strong black woman. Bossy black woman stuff, but it is what it is. I got the perfect outfit for Beyonce too, baby. We gonna fuck up the night. Hey, back night. Maybe I'm getting my makeup done for Beyonce. Beyonce. I'm getting my makeup done. My fit gonna be cute. I'm gonna be smelling good than And I'm not going to be wearing baccarat, even though that's my favorite scent. I don't give a damn if everybody in the world loves baccarat, because that means they're on point. Because baccarat is that. Love me some baccarat. Love it. My other favorite scent is Sacred Pussy. I was the creator of that. You spray that on when you're about to do sacred rituals, when you need him to wife you, even though you know you've been bust down about 50 million times by people you don't even remember. I'm just kidding. But yeah. Sacred pussy. Ooh, it smells so good, my perfume too. But yeah, I like bright crystal. I like that. The way you work that back. Whoa. But since the outfit, girl, why do I got this outfit on? The outfit that I'm going to wear is like baby blue, because I'm going to wear my Jordans, my first pair of Jordans in the world. I'm going to wear those. And so I probably will put on. Versace Dylan. Because for me, if I'm wearing like a baby blue or something, I want to smell clean, fresh. You know, but the outfit I'm wearing, I bought these shorts. Love them. I'm going to add some more. It's a couple of things I want to do, but I just. Wait to exhale. I want to take Because I was getting extra excited, and I need to calm myself down. I wanted to take a sewing class. I might still register for it. It's $500, but it's with this really tight girl. She makes some good clothes. So I might register. I need to treat myself sometime. But that's expensive to pay for that class, pay for a wig, and treat myself. It's February. It's Black History Month. Let me blame it on that. Because I need two purrs. Give me two purrs. All right, I'm about to stop because y'all getting too close to me, getting too much of my weirdness. So I'm about to stop, get off this. And ride past this daycare before I go to the gym because I need to get the number because it's a church. I used to go there way, way back in the day. But the lady who runs the daycare, love her. She's very amazing. So I want to just get the number real quick because if they have weekend daycare, my kids gonna be going there. And on Sundays, they'll wear their Sunday best. You hear me? And they'll be a part of church. Which would be nice. I used to go to church by myself. I don't want history to repeat itself because my parents, they weren't really big in going to church. I'm not even gonna lie, y'all. I'm not big into going to church. I don't want to go to church. I found a church. I love Michael Todd. I love him. I don't bring him to spend it. That's stupid, but I love Michael Todd. And if he was a weekend church right here, I would have to go to him.
It ain't dark right now.
Okay.
Feeling lost, but I like it. Comfort in my sense.
Just leaving Orange Theory. I didn't do the whole class. If you ever know Orange Theory, it goes treadmills, rowers, then weight floor. And I didn't do the weight floor because I'm going to my trainer later. So I feel good that I was able to do that since this morning. I am probably about to stop and get me a blonde espresso shot because I do have a lot of errands to run. I have to take my mom somewhere and then I have to get my kids and stuff ready for the day. Trying to see if one of my, I don't know why I didn't take my protein shakes in the house yesterday. But I got my Atkins Creamy Swirl Cinnamon. I'm going to put one of these inside of the venti cup like I did yesterday. This is ice, y'all. I'm going to do a clean out today too because I got a lot of stuff in this car that I just need to clean out. My car gets so junky. So fast, no excuses. I'm gonna clean it out. I go get my second Ozempic shot today. Let me show y'all how cool my son is. So, don't judge him. This man didn't feel like doing the assignment, which was tracing these. So he just drew this and said, because my son is an artist. He drew all of these monsters. He drew Jaws monster. Somebody came up with Freddy Krueger. Somebody came up with Michael Myers. My son can be the next sci-fi person, okay? For the people that are in the bag. Why do you let him draw monsters? Because I want to. Leave me the fuck alone. And then he wrote 100% A+ on it. I want to get this laminated. And I'm going to put like his arts and stuff like this. I'm going to laminate them and put them up in his room that I'm creating because it's a work of art. Shit. Anyways, let me go get my espresso shot. I don't know if y'all watched my last vlog, but I don't know if y'all know this, but you can sanitize your hands after you leave the gym. Oh, what the? Okay, it says twist. Okay, here you go. Sanitize my hands. I got too many pairs of shoes in this car. Okay. Girl, I like it. And then I got these Skittles. I just ate one. That's my son yesterday. We was at Walmart. So I hollered at y'all.
Can I have a venti cup with a Blondie espresso shot with full of ice?
I
want a Blondie espresso shot, but I want it in a venti cup and full of ice.
Okay, and you said just one.
Yeah, shot. Just one. Okay. And ice. That's all.
I got you.
Thank you.
It seemed like I got a little bit more yesterday. But whatever. I ain't gonna trip. But I'm out here in never land. Trying to go to jail, so I'm gonna pour this cinnamon protein shake over my Blondie espresso. I ain't never got a regular espresso shot from Starbucks because I know they have the Blondie. Let's take a moment of silence because I know you girls like to watch people pour drinks. Sometimes I can be reserved because, you know, us with being silly comes a lot. Like, but I'm about to stop giving a fuck for real, for real. With being silly comes, I think I talked about it before. She just want all the attention. What she doing all that for? I'm just being silly. I can't help it that you approve. I gotta put some salt out, y'all. My mama, I didn't realize how spoiled I was. To my mama, you know, she's down now right now. I'm not gonna go into detail. Like, staying with mama, she was helping me a lot. Helped me with my laundry, helped me cook meals, helped me do everything. And now she's sick, girl. Yesterday I cooked her favorite meal, which is, well, one of her favorite meals. Pan-sized catfish, smothered potatoes, and I picked her some green beans. And me and my kids had the salmon tacos, and they was a hit. But all right, I'm about to Zoom and listen to a podcast that I listen to in the morning. Mindset Mentor. It's a real quick, easy podcast, y'all. And he be dropping gems on there. Real good gems. It'll be like 10 minutes long. It gets your morning, get those good vibrationals in your brain feeling good. Because for me, I am working on this year. I can tell y'all because I don't care. Discipline and slowing up my mouth. I'm a person where I be feeling like I feel like I'm safe with everybody to share so much because I just love vulnerability. But I need to shut the fuck up. I really need to start shutting the fuck up. So it's slowing down. Because sometimes I just share. And I don't need to share everything. Everything not for everybody. I need to shut the fuck up and keep some of my stuff to myself. Like, I just don't, you know, because I don't want no, I just don't. Sometimes it's just like yesterday, besties. It is my best friend, but it's just like I said. I mean, I didn't. It ain't like she gives a fuck. But I just start sharing too much. Even with my best friends, I wanted to be not. But it's a limit. But certain things you don't have to talk about. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't have to share everything I'm doing because I just don't want to, and I don't have to explain why I don't want to. Not share as much because I'm just not gonna. I mean, this year is the year of Deborah. That's not my name. Don't ever call me that. The only people that can call me that is my friends' kids. Because it sounds cute coming out their names, out their mouths. My little Keegan, he say, Deborah. And my best friend, other best friend's son, Jaleel, they can call me Deborah. Nobody else. So, yeah. But yeah, I'm about to stop talking. I've been talking for 5 minutes. I'm about to Zoom home and listen to my podcast. Who is y'all favorite YouTubers? Write in the comments who y'all favorite YouTuber is. My favorite YouTuber, I'm about to get off after I say this because I get to talking. My favorite YouTubers are Platinum Mother B, Peyton, Chelsea, and Kyra. Those are my girls, okay? Those like literally the only four I constantly watch. Now, I got some that I'm like, those my girls too, but I really don't watch them like that. Oh, I forgot I got five. Lily. So, Platinum B, Peyton, Chelsea, Kyra, Lily. Now, people that I love to them, but I just don't watch them consistently. I love me some Gina. I love me some... Who else? I love her best friend. Gina's best friend, I can't think of her name. Oh, J. Kareen, I love her. Portia Nicole. So basically, like the it girl crew right now, the 30 and up crew right now. So those three. I'm trying to see if there's anybody else I watch consistently. Well, I really don't watch them consistently, but I'm subscribed and I like them. That's what it is, I believe. Oh, Jamima. I just started watching her because I found her from Chelsea. And she said please so much. I said please so much. I got my please from my auntie. My auntie Diane. Because she said please like no other. So I really don't like her. Because it's like, damn, we say please too much. So, I mean, I do like her. But I just don't watch her like that. But I'm out. Whatever.
I weigh nothing. Today I will be happy. Exciting and brand new. Yes, I am so happy to spend this day with you. Good morning, good morning. Nothing's gonna get in my way. Nothing, nothing. Good morning, good morning. Everything's gonna be okay. Today I will be happy.
What's going on, y'all? I feel so good that I got my movie up and went to Orange Theory, and that I listened to my podcast. And I had got slacked off that. I used to try to listen to him every day, but I'm feeling good. I just dropped my son off. I'm about to go look at this daycare for my daughter. My mom ended up saying that she didn't want me to take her where she had to be. She took herself. And then I'm going to go get my Ozempic shot today. Shot number two, don't get me spied. Shot number two, don't get me. It'll only be 0.5. And then next week is when I start 0.5 for 4 weeks. And then I'm going to do 2 weeks of 0.25. And then I'll be done. And we'll see. I ain't going no longer. Definitely ain't going no longer. So I'm just now leaving my doctor's appointment. I got my medicine. So I'm going to be doing 20 units for the next 4 weeks every Thursday. They gave me this card. They gave me this with my needles, with my medicine. I gave myself the shot today. So they did, hold on, y'all. I'm going to go on my
list. I just got done editing a video. I ate my salmon tacos that I made. And now I'm about to eat this as a dessert. I'm probably not going to eat anything else for today.